Hello everyone, sorry I was gone, but to make up for that I am going to be taking suggestions from the comments. Whoever gets the most amount of comments or likes I will make the next video, and I will put the comment on screen. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, and if you don't I will find where you live, take a shit in your toilet, and not flush, and I know none of you want that, so subscribe. Anyway, along with the video, I don't like this voice, it's fucking weird, I'm out.
I talk shit about Tom McDonald and didn't realize that so many of my fans were his fans and now they're all mad at me, so I'm just gonna tell them that I was talking about somebody else. That's it, yeah, I was talking about somebody else. You believe me, right? Right?
Oh, shit. Alright. Man, who gave this old man Twitter? Who taught him how this works? Someone tell him when he mentions me, do research first. He just old and bitter, can't hit him where it hurts. Cause it's impossible to make this guy look any worse. Hey, the world forgot about Mac, now you can't eat Ramadan fast. That Oxycontin you put up your nostril finally rot your brain, or were you always wag? Whoa, I should go slow, I don't want you back on the dope. It ain't a joke when you're going broke and you got a daughter at home. Leave me alone, you old man. Your career is a joke, it's so sad. Your biggest record is a cover song while you cooking breakfast. You ain't no dad, fucking housewife, fucking washed up, fucking never ever had a sound. How you rap with ICP and still end up the biggest clown? Mac Lethal? What's lethal about him? Old age, stroke face, a relapse going back to his old ways, a suicide because no fame. You ain't a real artist, you just retarded. You a weak target, I feel bad for killing. You rap fast, but every bar's filler. We kept Lethal, but we lost Miller. I guess your tweet is backfired. Go look up satire. I guess you're slower than you look, Mac. You got flat tires. I'm a visionary, you a parody. Your catalog is embarrassing. You pushing 40, your style is corny. Stop rapping and do some parenting. Fuck, I guess it's that time of the year. Hi, I'm here to revive your career. Guy, you come off so fucking weird. It's 2019, just admit that you're queer. I don't expect to get a tight response from a midlife crisis with writer's block. Even though it'd be nice to talk to a rapper who can't even write a song. Wow, look at you now, I'm selling out shows in your town. Your demographic all old ladies, you don't appeal to a younger crowd. You ain't mainstream, you ain't underground, you a specific brand of fucking lame. Your triple time flow hella boring. How you say so much and have nothing to say? You are all opinions, I am all facts. You are insignificant, fall back. Need an update, reinstall Mac. You can restart and then not rap. Picture your life, flipping burgers, go get me some fries. Cola with ice, one apple pie on the side. David, I'm trying to be nice. I seen you reply in my comments, you said it wasn't about me. Come on, just be honest. You spoke out the ass and then all of your fans started turning against you. It fucks up your pockets, you're backpedaling. You don't have enemies, you're afraid to have to deal with that energy. You're lying and trying to make up a save. You said it, you meant it. David's too late. Oh dear, I can't believe I have to set this shit straight. Man, old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say. Man, I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dawg. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch.
I got a little story about a single white female. Her name is Tammy, but you'll need some fine details. She gets up on the internet and argues with strangers, cause inside she's full of insecurity and anger. She tries to be edgy, that's her rap ploy. But back in the day she was a frat boy. She says everybody hates her, but no one even cares. So now I'm gonna grab the bitch and throw her by the hair. Hey yo, single white female, it's time to make the J burn. Where's your fucking balls, bitch? You acting like you Grey Worm. How you gonna let a little tweet hurt your feelings? Instead I bruise your ego, lil' girl, what are you revealing? Your whole fucking gimmick is claiming everybody's too PC and sensitive. So why you want some victim shit? If somebody don't like you, that shit straight troubles you. Why the fuck you acting like an SJW? You rapping like you wanna make America great again. But you're not even American, Tammy, you're Canadian. You live in the safest fucking country in the world. And you act like you're oppressed, man, you're such a little girl. Speaking of little girls, you wanna diss my daughter? Damn, that's a cheap shot, that's so damn disgusting. Disgusting, man. Well, I can throw cheap shots too. Let's talk about the fact your girlfriend used to suck off R.A. the Rugged Man. You wanna say I'm rapping filler? Your girl is a king of the dot groupie that be letting rappers filler. We got mutual friends, they gave me dirt. These are facts. Your girlfriend ghost writes half your raps. On YouTube, the biggest video of mine has more views than all your fucking videos combined. Speaking of YouTube, you claim that I'm irrelevant. I got 2 million more fucking subscribers than you do. You wear women's clothes and Nicki Minaj braids, cause you gotta hide the fact that you secretly got AIDS. You think that I'm not paid, silly bitch, I'm a millionaire. You want proof? Meet me at the bank and I'ma kill you there. White on white violence, damn it's snowing. You're the fucking rap equivalent of Candace Owens. I heard you block people on Twitter because they told you Mac Lethal is bigger. Sweet Jesus, you're bitter. What's the matter, Lele Pons? Did my lethal injection get stuck in your vajayjay wrong? Aw, what's the matter, Meth Lamore? You need another stupid white boy gimmick to move some units at the record store? You're not a lyricist, you're not controversial. No one is offended by you, and that really hurts you, bro. You lie about your height, you're not 6'5", you little man. You look like Kid Rock had a meth baby with Lil Xan. You look like Lil Pump had a crack baby with Bad Baby. What's the matter, Elsa? Why you acting sad lately? I'm a martial artist, you fake wrestle, bitch. You aren't the man, but you do look like Becky Lynch. In your diss song, you tried to say that I was gay, right? You're the motherfucker that be dressing up in gray tights. See, you and other half-naked men can fucking play fight. You just need an excuse to lay there and take pipe. In America, hog is another word for dick, which is the reason that you have it tatted underneath your lip. Cause you love dick, bro. You give enough head. You wear nail polish, motherfucker. Nuff said. You ain't skilled, be quiet. You look like Billie Eilish. Did too many pills and got filled with violence and killed her stylist. I heard your diss, bitch, I ain't bust a sweat. You diss ICP, homie, your girl's a juggalette. You say I'm in my 30s like the shit is a bad thing. I'm healthy and I'm rich and I'm living my rap dreams. My kids go to a nice private school. I got a sick fucking house, I own my own pool. How the fuck you gonna try to say I'm having an identity crisis? You're a 30-year-old man dressing like this. I wear normal clothes, I don't need controversy and shock value. I grab the mic and pour my soul. Let this shit be a lesson in how you thirst fame. From here on out, your name is infinitely cursed, man. Cause if you say your last name, you have to say my first name. Bitch, my fucking rap name is in your fucking birth name, Mac!
Oh my god.
Tower beats on the track.
Listen, I think I can hear it. Mac Lethal is hyping himself in the mirror. His wife tries to tell him that she's getting curious. He just yells,
"Shut the fuck up, it's just Tom Guy's serious."
I hoped you would kill it. I'm always an optimist. Thought your response would be flawless and awesome. It's gotta be hard finding time to perfect all your rhymes every night at Narcotics Anonymous.
Hi Dave. I'm not even trying. You don't scare me at all. If you did a drive-by, I'd wave. It's so cute when you rap. It's like I'm watching my dad trying to use an iPad. You should just give it back. You've been sober like 8 years. You the type of guy who can't have a beer, have a single drink and need to get some coke, and probably suck a dick for a painkiller. You party animal, you bad boy. You're a crazy son of a gun. All that karate and still you're a pussy. You tap on my shoulder and run. Where are you going? I'm over here in a house that you can't afford with your career. Got your own pool, kids in private school. You the fucking mother of the year. You keep talking millions, I googled your wealth. You are worth 2, Dave, I am worth 12. You're tweeting at YouTube, somebody help with my monetized videos. Dave, that's a tell. Broke and ugly, short and stubby, 40 something with a face that was born for punching. Act tough, but I know at your courts, muffins, the type to wife up the first horror. Fuck them. Big bad Dave, got the Ellen cosign. Cool. Try to ride that wave to the Hollywood sign. Fool. You were so excited just to get invited. Teeth were freshly white and couldn't cheese enough. You said, I love rap because it's counterculture. Dave, counterculture is who beats you up. My future has Grammys. Your future is handies from Tammy, imagining baddies in nasty pajamas and transplanting hair to your head from your fanny. I saw you doing teeth commercials. You an actor, Dave. I don't need rehearsals. I'll piss in your mouth till you wheeze and gurgle and stomp on your head till your cheeks are purple. I was a wrestler. I wore spandex. You were a customer. You did Xanax. I'll take you and your bitch by the ear and then smash you together like Stone Cold's beer. Being a fucking loser's in your DNA. This ain't a punchline. It's a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom and pop create retards and they name them Dave. Nobody's safe. The wife eat a chain up her legs. Remove all her eggs. Put them in bags and then lock them away in a safe. And send it away on a plane. I'm lucky that I know CPR. My girl heard you diss and she died laughing. She was bummed we waited like a week and then she went right back into Minecrafting. My girl was on Def Jam. Your girl look like Death Fam. She the Grim Reaper, knew had spit ether. She collecting the soul of a dead dad. They're gonna need a whole family of coffins when you Chris Benoit to solve all your problems. The shame and embarrassment, all of the comments from fans you had. I saw it, you lost them. Ain't dropped an album in 4 years, dog. Rapping is your hobby. My career less than a year, 20,000 physical copies. I have millions of streams, I'm living your dream. You're a glorified YouTuber, look like a meme. Go to stupid extremes, definition of try hard. Watch me rap after eating a Tide Pod, dying for attention. That's why you started this little beef. You're so desperate, expect that right after this ends, your sex day probably leaked. You've been on Ellen and Rogan, why aren't you a star? Here, let me tell you, it isn't the bars. It's the way that you look, it's the way that you are. Nobody cares about your music no more. Dog, you do impressions. You rap in 20 styles and you think it's flexing. I got a question, why you gotta pretend to be everyone else to resemble impressive? I killed you already, this don't need a sequel. I'm honestly bored with this shit. Feels like I'm kicking a corpse in shoes you can't afford. Feel horrible doing you like this. How many rappers wrote your response? Come on, Dave, give him credit. I know you sent texts, I saw with my eyes. I know what you said, Dave, I read it. You a real piece of shit. Not like a real piece of shit.
Like if a piece of shit ate a piece of shit and took a pee and shit, you're that piece of shit. I'm on like 5 minutes, shit, let me see. You were canceled and fired from MTV. The network wanted something fresh and clean. I bet any day they'll be calling me. You left Rhymes Harris cause you had to. You didn't walk away, wasn't something you planned, dude. Got lost in the drugs and the whirlwind. Caught pants down with another man's girlfriend. Piece of shit. Nah, like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit fucked a piece of shit and got an STD, you're that piece of shit. You got a pet bird, bet you never thought you'd be dead first. I'ma put you both in the oven when you get burned. I'ma put you both in a pet urn. Piss into the bottle, mix it up and turn the ash into plaster. Give it to your bitch, tell her make statues of me just to capture my win. My girl will just spit in her face and we'll dip. Get a hammer and come back and smash it to bits. Put a plaque in its place so that no one forgets that your biggest mistake was as good as it gets. For a guy whose career doesn't even exist, it's the peak of the mountain for you. This is it, your aesthetic is pathetic. You don't get it, I'm prophetic. Your rap athletics are boring, fuck a Guinness World Record. Be careful where you were headed, I'm cemented as a legend. David Sheldon severed at his destiny to be the evidence. Every room you ever enter, I will always be the elephant. While you try to fit this capital L into development. You dead little Lennon, I send a letter to heaven that explodes when it opens. I hope it gets your attention. I can smell it, you sweating, and it's 11-11. I make a wish that when you die, you come back resurrected so I can kill you again and again and again. For the record, if you're feeling kind of froggy and you jump, you get dissected. Oh dear, I can't believe I had to set this shit straight, man. Old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say, man. I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name, dog. So here, I'll say it so you don't forget again. It's Tom McDonald, bitch.